This is it. The reason you're here. I've guided you to this point, and you've done so well. Know that you are ready for this. When the vault opens, brace yourself. I believe in you. You can do this.
have failed to listen to Commandant Steele. I've warned you time and again, yet you persist on ignoring my orders. The contents of the vault are rightfully the property of the Atlas Corporation. But you... you belong to me. But he works! Sergeant, get your team ready to go inside.
Don't give up. This creature may be immortal in its own realm, but in this reality, it cannot survive without a host. That makes it vulnerable. When it becomes flesh and blood, it can be hurt, even killed. You just need to know where to aim. I'm sorry I couldn't warn you about what was in it. But for you to be there to stop it, it couldn't have unfolded any other way. You did well, and your actions haven't gone unrewarded. The key won't open the vault for another 200 years, but I'm sure Tanis will pay you quite the fortune for it. Now go. I'll be watching.
Drive on, brother. Some blood.
Do you need something? We should talk again.
Thank you. Hey, man. Hey, you need something?
Hey, listen to Scooter! When you gotta get across the top of Rowdy's places on Pandora,
then you stay up. Well, looks like you fit right in.
Doll's guns absorb a lot of recoil, allowing you to stay accurate throughout the